Hey, players, I just wanted to come on right quick because I just watched SpawnWave's latest video, and it turns out GameVice has lost their claim. So, basically, as I said before, Nintendo Switch does what GameVice don't. GameVice. In the words of Ace Ventura, in every contest, there has to be a loser. Who is her?